Hello everyone. My name is Chef Ali El Bourji from Atlantis Palm Ayamna restaurant. I want to show you today how I make my favorite Arabic dishes, baked puff pastry with Ouzi rice. The list of the ingredients you can find in the description. I want to add the vegetable oil here, and after I put the onion, cinnamon stick, bay leaves. I put now the meat. When the meat is cooked, we make sure not coming dry. I want to start to put the spices, black pepper, white pepper, cinnamon powder, little bit of turmeric, sweet pepper, and little bit of cardamom. The rice already, I soaked in the water for 20 minutes. Put the green peas, raisin. I take the chicken and shred it, and I mix. And this time, I want to put the chicken stock. Oh yeah, very nice, very tasty. Now I want to add a little bit of rose water, little bit. I mix it properly, and now almost ready. When it starts boiled, we reduce the heat, and we can keep it for from 25 to 30 minutes. Almost the rice now cooked, and now we need to keep it on the side to cool down. Now we come in for the puff pastry. The puff pastry already we prepare before one day. Put the flour, we roll it this way, and you need to be a little bit thin. I bring this plate, I put a little bit of flour to not stick the dough inside. I make it this way. The rice cool down. You need to remove the cinnamon stick and bay leaves. We fill it full and we start. You can cut by hand the extra dough. You can turn like that. Nice shape. And now ready to put on the tray. I bring the egg, and we can use only the yolk. I brush. You can add, if you don't like the yolk egg, you can put milk, you can put a little bit water. Now I put in the oven for 25 minutes. Our puff pastry Ouzi ready. Now I want to cut, I want to show you how look inside. Look like cake. I decorate with little bit of pistachio. And you can serve at home with yogurt with cucumber. And today I want to present this one with my favorite yogurt and dill. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy. See you. Bye.